these days, we're going to have a proper government building here.
You remind me of a great warrior queen from the Freljord, Captain Fortune.
Oh, really? Can she also shoot a bottle from 100 yards?
She probably could.
Dead and buried. So many fools, so little time.
This will be fun, yes?
Getting dark.
I warned ya.
In time.
Oh.
Waste of ammo. Thank you, sweet.
It feels much better.
On my gun.
This will make good story.
Your defeat will be your greatest lesson.
Oh,
Think you can handle me? Get from my crew. Want a shot at me? Get in line. My way.
Don't worry, I brought Boros.
Oh, does that hurt? Anyone else? That's one way to do it. Haul anchor, crew. Easy.
Everyone okay? Thank you.
We've been waiting for you, Captain Fortune. This your crew?
Guess so. As promised, one magnificent ship.
That is a mighty vessel. Does it have a name?
I haven't gotten around to naming her yet. She was recently acquired. Care to do the honors?
Really? Oh, but I couldn't. Brom is not so good at naming things.
Come on, first thing that comes to mind.
The, charming lady?
Brom, you lady killer.
Excuse me?
The charming lady. I like it. All right, people, listen up. This isn't a pleasure cruise, so don't get too comfortable. We've got a harrowing to stop. I've got a washed-up Reaver King to kill. And remember, from here on out, it's Captain Fortune.
Aye, aye, Captain.
This is gonna be a long trip.
Potential, but you are a wild boy, a tempest that must be tamed. Yasuo, remember all I have taught you.
Master, I never should have abandoned my post.
Yasuo, what have you done? Have you no honor?
Hyone, you're mistaken. This wasn't me. I was only gone a short while.
You further disgrace yourself with these lies? Our master bears wounds. Only your blade could have dealt.
Brother, please, let me through. No.
Haunting melody. Don't let me stop you.
I prefer not to have an audience.
Ah, yes, the Lone Swordsman. A classic tale.
I was seeking some quiet,
Alawi and the others speak highly of your skills.
Are we still talking about my music?
We don't know each other yet. But if you're as good as they say, I could use a man like you.
A man like me.
Sometimes my enemies need convincing. That blade of yours would help certain negotiations.
I already work for someone.
Right, the missing girl. Whatever she's paying, I promise my terms would be sweeter.
I swore I would protect her. And I'll keep my word. Even if it leaves me poor as a beggar.
Or dead. You remind me of a saying I once heard. Fear the warrior who has been disgraced. He will set pride before reason, redemption before life. It's Ionian.
I know it. Don't talk to me about disgrace.
I was talking about redemption. I don't care what you did, or about your past. My offer stands whether you find your girl or not. But for the record, I hope you do. Enjoy your solo.
Ah, your sailing improves. You are still on board.
Ha! Yes. And the water is still outside the ship.
Then, what troubles you? You worry for your people.
Yes. Rome has vanquished many foes. But what my people face now, this sickness, it cannot be stopped with fist and shield.
I admire your strength.
Yes, it is one of Brom's most admirable qualities.
In Buru culture, we respect those who take what they want. Strength is a tool that allows us to live in the moment.
And I suppose we are having a moment now?
Yes, one we could have below deck.
Yes. Brom would love to continue discussing the Buru religion, but with the sea, the ship's rolling deck, Brom is afraid to take his eyes off the horizon. Oh, oh dear. You must forgive me. When Brom is sick, it is a mighty storm, an avalanche of... please excuse me!
I like it.
Really? I need to remind you to knock?
We have unfinished business.
Yes, that's why you're on my boat, heading towards the most dangerous place in existence. What more do you want from me?
Sarah, I can tell you are hurt.
I'm hurt? Oh, yes. Gangplank still lives. Sure, this is obviously not great news to me. But we're going to kill him properly this time. And then I'll feel better.
I know his deeds were unforgivable. But I want to make it clear that my priority is not Gangplank's death. It is to stop this harrowing.
But Gangplank is causing this harrowing. You saw it in a vision yourself.
Sarah. I am bound to the Mother Serpent. She has plans for all of us. She needs me to save Bilgewater, but she didn't give me specifics. I must put the Goddess first. I don't know how that will affect our mission, but we do not have the same goals.
I try to respect your beliefs, Alawi, and maybe your intentions are pure, but he killed my mother.
I know. The Goddess will send me another sign soon, I am sure. But until then...
What the hell? Above deck, now!
Captain, there's an angry giant headed right for us. Brace for impact!
Some steam. My finger on the trigger.
Moment.
Mission will not end here. Not against this thing.
You, the priestess from the docks. You put the new voice in my head.
I tested you. Yes. The Mother Serpent deemed you worthy.
Worthy. The dark comes. They swallow everything. You made them stop. The voices.
So, your coming is no coincidence.
The Blood Harbor Ripper.
My prey calls me that. My name is Pike.
You brought the Blood Harbor Ripper onto my ship? I'm starting to reconsider our arrangement.
Sarah Fortune, I know your name.
You've killed a lot of good men. I'd be doing the world a favor by gutting you right here.
Sarah. He is chosen.
Well, make better choices.
I have seen the truth in the deep. Blood in the water. And on my list, one name burns brightest.
What name?
Gangplank. The deep demands his blood.
The fool has made powerful enemies.
A whole shipful, it seems. I know a weapon when I see one. That I can use. So long as it doesn't gut me in my sleep. What do you say?
Your terms are acceptable. For now.
This has been a very exciting voyage.
This wasn't part of our plan.
Gangplank, you knew my nature when we made our alliance. These souls strengthen my magic. And besides, this island is loyal to your enemy, Misfortune. These fools abandoned you at your darkest hour. Now, they feel your triumphant return.
The crown is buried in Bilgewater, like you asked.
Excellent. Even now it draws the black mist. Soon, it will expand my reach to the city itself. What of the Buru artifacts?
I have them all here.
Then let us return to my domain. The ritual can finally begin.
All this for Bilgewater. When this demon's done, I hope there's still a city left for me to rule.
We've arrived.
The Shadow Isles are even more frightening up close.
The black mist will be strongest here. Goddess only knows what we shall face. Steel yourselves. Despite the dangers, we must focus on finding Gangplank, no matter the cost.
One man can be killed as easily as another. Why the concern?
I already killed this man once. Watch him fall. Mist still takes a bullet. easy target.
Here. Nothing I trust. Not like the deep.
At least the big things down there have the decency to show their faces.
Ugly faces, but honest ones.
He speaks the truth.
Another notch on my gun. Thank you kindly. Another one down.
This will make good story. My best.
Who's next?
strike from Aistro!
You're done. Watch him fall. What's this?
A seal. A powerful one.
Magic is kind of your thing, right? So this is no big deal.
Magic? Do not tempt my anger, Sarah. My knowledge flows through the goddess. This ward is something else entirely. A twisted power.
Something we should get used to seeing, I suppose.
I can try to break the barrier, but it will take time.
Time is one thing we don't have. Can't I shoot it?
If you'd care to try, by all means.
The deep. It calls to me.
The deep? Where?
I assume he knows what he's doing.
My goddess found him well.
Thank you. anchor, crew.
Sunk him.
Ready?
Good story!
in the way.
Gotcha. Stay down.
Short back.
That'll teach ya.
The heart is the strongest muscle.
Anyone else? Another notch on my gun.
You tried! Fun.
Gotcha. Ready, aim.
Like strike from ice throw.
Spirits here are restless.
What do you know of spirits?
In Ionia, the spirits are calm. The world flows around them. Rocks in the stream.
Perhaps I would like to go there one day.
But I am Brom.
That'll teach ya.
It's not normal. I feel it even when we're around the fire.
Brom never feels the cold. But here, my bones rattle. What is it, friend?
This cloak. It was worn by the one who hired me. The one who disappeared in Bilgewater.
It smells like flowers. How nice, eh?
I was her guide, her protector. And I still owe her my duty. I gave her my word.
Words, bonds, they are all we have.
And this time, I will keep it.
In this, we have an understanding.
In the blade as well, I see.
Yours is too long. Clumsy.
The blade is never clumsy. Only the one wielding it.
Are you sure you want to face Brom?
Another one down. One way to do it.
thirsty.
Remember this.
arrive.
Got it.
trying my patience. One down.
Good friends, good fight. My friends.
Who's next? Locked and loaded.
Not bad.
Taking aim. Another one down. Be long now. and get me some help.
You weren't even on the list.
On the job. So much energy!
Aim.
this?
Meat feast!
True pain never dulls.
Gotcha! Fortune favors the bold.
What? Where? Show them to Brom!
You, defilers of the grove!
Ah, majestic tree creature! There is a mistake. We...
You go no further. Tarnish these lands no longer.
This tree is very loud. I like that.
Saplings shall rise where your corpses rot!
Can hardly wait.
I am suffering.
They are not the enemy, Ageless One.
Ari. How? And why?
Yasuo, you found me, even here. I see my choice was a wise one.
Perhaps. But was mine.
Speak of the outsiders, Ari. You know them to be friend.
I know one of them.
Evastaya. That's who you were protecting?
She hired me as protection. That obviously wasn't necessary. Why did you leave without telling me the truth?
The truth wasn't yours to know. My search is mine alone.
I thought you were in danger. You had my help, but you chose to fight through Grey Harbor alone.
It is not wise for me to stay in one's company for long. I could sense your potential. It's why I sought you out, and why I had to leave you.
Boy, I hate to interrupt, but we aren't here for touching reunions. Or awkward ones.
Then why are you here, if not to disrupt the Grove?
We're following someone. His name is Gangplank.
The one who disturbs the mists.
What does that mean? Gangplank is manipulating the Black Mist? That's impossible.
Do you truly believe it impossible, human?
Damn it.
I came to the Shadow Isles seeking Gangplank as well. He brought an artifact of my people here. But when I arrived, I learned that he serves a greater evil. Thresh, the master of the Black Mist.
It is worse than we feared.
Thresh has a fortress here. Gangplank must be inside it.
Wicked spirits? Deadly mist? This was a great kingdom. What happened here?
This grove was sacred. An oasis of life, surrounded by choking death. The last bastion against encroaching shadow. Now, it too shall succumb.
How could this happen?
Show them, Ari.
Before the Ruination, the Blessed Isles were a land of beauty and wonder. Surrounded by a magic white mist, the islands were hidden for many ages. Maokai roamed freely, as old as the islands himself. He plunged his roots into a blessed spring deep below the land, growing many saplings with their powerful waters. The land was blanketed by trees, emerald tops as far as the eye could see. The blessed waters nourished all. Then, the humans came. At first, they thrived, though Maokai was wary. For many years, the humans lived peacefully on the island, some even communing with him and being shown the secret of the Blessed Waters. Many years later, the soldiers came. Maokai sensed something was terribly wrong. They sought the Waters of Life, having heard rumors of their healing powers. And finally, the Ruination. Fueled by greed and pain, these soldiers and their king unleashed a black mist upon the island. In an instant, a massive explosion rolled over the island, and the black mist devoured everything. Maokai absorbed what blessed water he could, but was forced to act. He fought off the shadows, seeking refuge. But now, the Shadow Isles are all that remain. And Maokai holds on to what little hope he can, fighting to push back the mist.
You are a protector. I was.
with free rein to roam the island. Now, the mist creates walls, impassable barriers that even I cannot penetrate.
Your power is immense. Do you hold back?
The one you seek, Gangplank. He stirs the mist. It appears more dangerous, even more nightmarish. It moves where it should not.
That doesn't answer my question.
I am held back, Deep One. My roots, which once drank of the blessed waters beneath the Shadow Isle's surface, are now absorbing the black mist. It has invaded the vaults below.
Blessed water? Guardian friend, might Brom find some in these vaults?
No. The wells have run dry. What blessed water remains now courses through my leaf and root.
You are certain? Brom swore an oath to return to his village with a cure. Brom never tells a lie.
What water remains in the vaults will surely be tainted. The black mist will see to this.
With the help of his friends, Brom can find a way to cleanse it. We must try.
That is, if any water exists at all, tainted or otherwise. Should I discover any, and you still live, I will share it.
Bastaya, you head to the vaults. Why?
I am in search of something. Some information.
You could have told me that before.
If you must know, I seek knowledge about my ancestors. My tribe, the Vasani.
Wouldn't they be back in Ionia?
I have never met them. But long ago, before the Ruination, the Vasani came here.
We are going to the vaults as well. We must free Maokai's roots, and clear the path forward if we hope to catch Gangplank.
Ah, how convenient.
Allow me to keep my word. We're coming with you.
Yasuo, you've seen my powers, but you haven't seen everything I can do. I've had mortal allies, friends, before. Being close to them, I hurt them. If I learn about my tribe, I will learn more about myself and my magic. Until then, it's safer for you if I travel alone.
Our meeting again was not chance. There is a reason. We are coming with you.
All right. Until we have each achieved our goals. When that time comes, we walk new roads, alone.
Then it is agreed.
Perhaps you are here to cleanse, rather than corrupt. Tread lightly, small ones.